Computer water damage repair tip 5 is to fully disconnect or even remove the battery in order to cease power to all your internal components so that while cleaning or disassembling the computer, you don't short any of these very delicate internal components. And this is computer water damage repair tip 5.